Hey guys, Zealous26 with Mathmore Pokemon Crystal. In the last part, freaking ho-ho. In this part, I just flew here to Fuchsia City. I've already saved my game and healed my group and everything and all that good groupy shit. If you recall, there is a gym in this town. We're gonna go do that today. We're gonna do the gym thing. Cause gyms are fun. It's in here. Hello. My grandpa said... is at my brother Bill's on Cerulean Cape. Alright. I saw these weird slow Pokemon on Cycling Road. Weird slow Pokemon. I think he's talking about Ditto. You can catch Ditto to breed Pokemon with and everything, but we already have a Ditto. Anyway, welcome to the gym. Yo, champ in the making. Whoops. Take a good look around you. The trainers all look like the leader, Janine. Which of them is the real Janine? Would the real Slim Shady please stand up? Told you! Bitch! I think the real Janine is like in the center of the room. Anyway, we got a last Linda. What she got? Bulbasaur! Do I have that fun? Oh yeah, I like to buzz. Alright, let's do this shit. Ice punch, everything. I think I'm going to breeze through this jam. But hey. At least the trainers will be easy. Another, an Ivysaur. Yeah, let's get Crobat in there. Why not? Crobat. Oh, God, I'm hiccuping already. Like, really? I'm only like a minute, maybe two in, and I'm hiccuping already. Jesus. What am I doing with my life? I'm playing Pokemans. Yee. Crobat just gained a level? Really? I haven't played this in like 2 weeks. About to use Venusaur. Nope. Keep Crobat in, get him some XP. Venusaur. Venusaur. I mean Venusaur. I don't know my moves, man. It's super effective. I don't even need your help for this one. Down goes Linda. Nice. Ooh, I lost. You're not weak. Nope. Not quite. Now, you can probably see them, but some spots on the floor look like they're, like, miscolored or something. That means you cannot pass there. There's fake walls all over this gym, and this is a fake trainer. I know it is. I'm Janine. How'd you know I was real? Let's battle. Yeah, I know that ain't the real Janine. I know the real Janine's kind of a pain in the ass to get to. Cindy? Cyndaquil? Nidoqueen? I'm sensing a theme in this gym. Can't put my finger on it though. Shit that's weak to ice, maybe. Dude, no! Why do you have Scratch? You're level 36. Really? Scratch is like one of the weakest moves. Meh. I got it. Darn it, I wanted to win. Well, sorry, you could. You either need stronger Pokemon? Or you need more Pokemon. One of them too. Let's see. Let's switch out to... Let's throw Kalogre in the front. Why the hell not? Let's do it. This is definitely not Janine. You betcha, I'm Janine. I think this is a guy. It's what? Why is a dude dressed like a crossdresser? Holy shit. Barry has sent out Nidoking. Are you that other dude's, or the other chick's boyfriend? It would make sense. Om nom 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 nom. I made you flinch, bitch. Om nom 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 nom. Bite everything. Damn, Klug, get it. Klug's kicking ass. Klug gained a ton of XP, and down goes Barry. My disguise was right on. Dang. No, it wasn't. Point of advice, wear a longer skirt next time. Hey, Homer, I can see your doodle. Anyway. Let's save it because I think the one right to the south of me is the real Janine. But I'm gonna save it anyway because I wanna fight all these trainers. F you, F you, F you. Bitch, fuck you too. I'm Janine, the gym leader. No, I'm not. Gotcha, sucker. I'm not a sucker. Wait. Wait, what are we talking about again? Alice. What she got? Alice Gloom. It's a grass type gym? What is this? I think it'll be a little obvious what type this gym is once we actually get to Janine. I mean, for now, it's been ground and poison and it's been grass and poison. Then again, what's the common denominator here? Yeah, I'm kind of giving it away. It's a poison type gym. Arbok, yep, this would have been a giveaway. Arbok's pure poison. Arbok! I do like Arbok's design, but stats aren't all that great. I mean, it's okay. But meh. Another Gloom. Let's get Klug out of there. Let's switch into Houndoom. Why the hell not? Gloom, Gloom. That's enough. Come back. Nah, I don't wanna. I wanna kill your plant. Die, motherfucker. Gloom, Gloom.
Here we go. How are you?
XP. I had you fooled. No you didn't, bitch. Shut up. I'm sorry to disappoint you. I'm only joking. I'm the real deal. Janine Fuchsia Gym, that's me. Oh, this is her. Okay. Hey girl, what's he doing? Janine has a Crobat! Level 40-something, maybe. Oh, this is a low-level boss, huh? I thought she was in the 40s. Maybe her last Pokemon's in the 40s. I thought she'd be higher level at this point. But then again, you can get to Fuchsia pretty early. I think you just gotta go,
Where's you?
Celadon. You can get to Celadon, like, immediately, as soon as you get over here. Klug's 46! Yay! What else we got? Ariados! Let's get Crobat in there! Why not? Ariados is bug and poison. Obviously it's a bug, it's a fucking spider. Like really, guys. We're not dumb. Scary face! I like Ariados' unevolved form better because, like, on its butt, it looks like a smiley face. Or not a smiley face, more like a face. I always nickname it butt face. Because I'm an idiot. We got Weezing. I think this is our strongest Pokemon, actually. Let's stick, keep Crobat in.
36.
Let's fly, my man! It's Smog, really? You're gonna use Smog against a poison type? Alright. Sludge Bomb. Pretty strong poison attack. I think in the newer games it's special. I think poison in this gym is still physical, but hey, I honestly do not remember. I think she actually gives you the TM for Sludge Bomb. I don't remember. It's either Sludge Bomb or something else she gives you. But anyway, she's got two Pokemon left, another Weezing. Let's get... Good luck to Buzz in there. I think he's close, or she's close to level, I think. This one's 36. The other one was too. Electabuzz! Thunder Punch. Weezing has pretty good defense. Toxic. Toxic is basically poison, but it gradually gets worse the longer you have it. Even to the point where a recovery move won't be able to keep you alive because it'll do more damage than you can recover. Electabuzz is badly poisoned. Like the first initial damage you take from this poison isn't bad, and then the second one I think it would be the same damage from a regular poison, but after that it gets gradually worse and worse. It's good if you're in like a long fight with something that has a ton of HP and has no way to heal itself. About to use Venomoth. What? A Venomoth? Really? Alright, whatever. Venomoth, level 39. This is her strongest Pokemon. Houndoom! Get him! Houndoom! Doom! Spelled Doom backwards, it says mood. Moo. I said moo. Who does that? Who moos in a video? Like, really? Janine was defeated! You're a tough one. You definitely won. Here's Soul Badge, take it. Of course I'm strong, I already beat your dad. You're so tough. I have a special gift. It's Toxic, a powerful poison that steadily saps the victim's HP. Yay, Toxic! I'm going to really apply myself and improve my skills. I want to become better than both you, Father, and you. I don't know if it got mentioned or not, but Janine is Koga's daughter. Koga we met in the Elite Four. That was a great battle, trainer from Johto. Dude, you act like you have never seen me before. Please. You're out late. Yup. We got one more gym to tackle. And we're gonna do that now. I think I'll eat it now. And we've already met the gym leader, so we are going to, as soon as I switch somebody else to the front, Electabuzz, get back up there. Where's Crobat? We are going back to Viridian City. Pokey. This gym right here. Oh, not here. I could actually do this again. I'll do that off screen. That's just some XP. Anywho's. Viridian City Pokemon Gym. Leader, ... The rest of the text is illegible. Are you going to battle the leader? Good luck to you. You'll need it. Yeah, I know I will. This gym leader is actually pretty tough. I don't think there's any trainers standing in the way. I think it's just the leader. Heyo. Yo, champ in the making. How's it going? Looks like you're on a roll. The gym leader's the guy who battled the champion 3 years ago. He's no pushover. Give it everything you've got. Green City Pokemon Gym. Hey, Blue, how you doing? Yeah, his gym is, like, no bullshit, just straight up leader. So let's save it before we fight him. I don't think I'm gonna lose, but you know, anything could happen, it's Pokemon. Hey. Yo, finally got here, huh? I wasn't in the mood at Cinnabar, but now I'm ready to battle you. Dot dot dot. You're telling me you conquered all the gyms in Johto? Huh. Johto's gyms must be pretty pathetic then. Hey, don't worry about it. I'll know if you're good or not by battling you right now. Ready, Johto champ? Let's do it, Blue! Your best color, but I don't think your best rival. Blue! Full team of six leads with Pidgeot! 56! Okay, I may be in a little bit of trouble here. I forgot his Pokemon were this high level. I thought they were in the high 40s, not in the 50s. It's super effective mirror move. He basically hits you with the move you used last. In my case, it was Thunder Punch. Down goes Pidgeot. Electabuzz is probably 46 here. Let's just not sugarcoat it. Let's not just cut the bullshit and give me my level up. Thank you. Electabuzz is 46. Who else we got? Blue, right on. Right on. Get Lantern in there. We know how to deal with ground and rock types. Rhydon does get an evolution in Gen 4, although it is via trade. Rhydon does get some pretty damn good defenses. Though granted, his typing is still kind of terrible. Super effective, down goes right on. Lantern gains a ton of XP. Blue is about to use Exeggutor. We know who to bring in for a Psychic. I have two options for this. A three. Oh, boy. Let's go with Houndoom. Yeah. I was gonna throw Klug in there, but then I'm like, wait, no. Exeggutor is 58. Houndoom. Doom. Exeggutor is grass and psychic. How it's psychic, I don't fucking know. What? Dude. Oh no, don't leech seed me, no. Don't seed me. Full restore on Exeggutor, really? You're gonna full restore him. Blue is smart. Faint attack. I don't see you surviving another flamethrower. I don't see it happening. It ain't happening. Nope. Exeggutor was a pretty good typing in Gen 1. Because there weren't that many fire types that could deal with it, and it was part psychic as well. However, it's gotten horribly outpowered now with all the ice types and flying and dark types especially. Houndoom gained a ton of XP. What do we got? Blue Gyarados! Oh boy, I have two options for this thing. Let's go with Lantern since she's got full health. Gyarados! 58 Gyarados! Lantern! Spark! Whoops, wrong button. There we go. Spark. It's a Twister Annie, yeah, Minnie! I can't. Nope. It's a Twister! Alright, let's take down those Gyarados. I probably won't kill it in one shot, but you know. Nope, didn't think so. Full restore on Gyarados, really? It wasn't even in the red, dude. You are smart. Holy cow. Yeah, waste all your full restores on this thing. I'm okay with that. Do the thing! do the damn thing. Oh shit. That's gonna hurt. Lantern, stay alive, thank you. down goes Gyarados. Lantern's 47. Yay. And what else we got? Alakazam! We got a pure psychic on the field, huh? Let's do this shit. Go out, get out there, Kaloog. Oh man, he's got spoons. Alakazam is usually his lowest level, but it's still pretty on par with the rest of his team. Oh shit, disable? Uh-oh, that's not doing any good. Do that again, I dare you. Reflect, huh? Oh fuck's sake, here we go.
Fucking Alakazam, really, dude? Fucking recover. Stop it. Stop it. I'm gonna tail whip your ass. Alakazam pretty much can't touch you. I knew I should have switched my move here. Reflect faded. Get a quick attack, ass. Oh my god. Do to shoot. Another reflect goes up. He's probably gonna recover this turn. I hate you, son of a bitch. I hate you. You know this, right? I hate you. Dude. Alright. You've asked for it now, Alakazam. I'm sorry. You're done. Forget it, you're done. You're so dead right now. Oh no, don't disable me. Ah. Reflect faded. Fucking recover. Really, dude? Really, dude? Really, dude? Really, dude? Dude! Fuck's sake, man, what are you doing? Recover! Dude. I forget what his last Pokemon is. I think I know what it is, though, now that I'm thinking about it. Get out of here, fucker!
Houndoom gained level? Damn it! Houndoom's so close. What? I think it is. Yep, it's Arcanine. Let's keep Houndoom in for a sec. It's so fluffy! Arcanine is pure fire with wicked attack. It's got a damn good attack stat. Ah, I got the poison off. Sweet. Okay. Let us get Houndoom out of there. Ooh, Crobat needs a level. Yeah, let's get Crobat in there, why not? I don't think I've used Crobat in this whole fight. Extreme speed! Extreme speed is basically quick attack with double the attack stat. Or double the base power. I think it's 80 base, but it only has 5 PP. That's confused, right? Since Arcanine has really good attack and okay defense. So if it hits itself, it might do a nice chunk. Let's find out. Nice. And he's poison too. Doo 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 doo. Let's fly, wee. You're confused, oh no. You're poisoned? And you're confused. And now you're dead. Yay, Crobat, do it! Houndoom's 46! Sweet. Crobat 46? Oh, dude. Really? Crobat. What? How the heck did I lose to you? Alright, here, take this. It's Earth Badge. Yay. I got the Earth Badge! Sweet. Alright, I was wrong. You're the real deal. You're a good trainer. But I'm going to beat you someday. Don't you forget it. Yeah, okay. Listen, you. You'd better not lose until I beat you, got it? Yeah, okay, dude. Man, you are truly tough. That was a heck of an inspirational battle. It brought tears to my eyes. Guy, you alright? You alright there, guy? guy? Are you going to battle the leader? I've already fought the leader and I've won. Oh, and now that it is Sunday and I have all 16 badges, I'm gonna fly back to, head back to Johto. Because I think Klug mentioned it in a previous video that there will be a move tutor that hangs around in Goldenrod on Wednesdays and Sundays. And at this current point in time, it is Sunday. I need to go back and switch my clock. Wait, hold on. It's 2-something. Didn't I change the clock back? I didn't. No, I didn't. I'll do that once I get there. But anyway, I don't think I can change it right now. Wait, maybe I can. I don't remember, but whatever. Either way, it's Sunday. And we have all the badges, so we can show this off before I call this a video. He should be here on Sunday. I think it said it was either Saturday or Sunday. Fuck, what day was it? I hope it was Sunday. Then I'll feel like a fucking idiot. Yeah, I'm an idiot. It's Saturday, isn't it? Damn it. But anyway, now that we have all 16 badges, there was somebody, I think, in, where was it? Vermilion? I think it was Vermilion. But anyway, let's talk to Mom and switch our clock back. Hi! Set the clock forward by 1 hour. Just do what you can. Okay, there we go. DST is a bitch. Because I feel like I just recently changed it off of DST and let's now it's DST again. Where's Vermilion? That's not Vermilion, that's Saffron. Lisa, where are you going? You're an idiot. Let's just bike down there. I don't fucking care. Alright, let's go check this guy. I think there was a guy over here. This guy. Congratulations! You got all the Kanto gym badges. I've got a reward for your efforts. An HP up? Really? Having a variety of Pokemon types should give you an edge in battle. I'm sure the Kanto gym badges will help you. This guy in the remakes? He will give you the thing that makes your music go back to this 8-bit original music. Wait, why does he not have the thing? Dude! Let's give this to Electabuzz. Oh, I need to see how close Crobat is to a level 2. Stats. 71. I could go look at something funny and gain a level. Like, really. But anyway, I think that will do it for this part. I'm probably gonna end up splitting this one into two. I have no idea how long I've been recording for. That's what I do, guys. I just record and don't even give a fuck. Keep forgetting I have a timer. And I keep forgetting to use the damn thing. But anyway, whatever. I think in the next part, we have one more legendary we can go after. And I think we'll do that in the next part. So, next time on Pokemon Crystal, I'm gonna need somebody with Surf and Flash and Waterfall, I think. So I'll switch up my party accordingly, and I will meet you guys. I will fly over to Cinnabar. I think it's Cinnabar, hold on. It has to be Cinnabar, right? No. It's like, it's out here. It's closer to, Cianwood. It's close to Cianwood. So, we need Whirlpool. We need Waterfall, I think. We need Flash, I think. I don't know if we need Flash for sure. And Surf, which my lantern has Surf, so I'm not worried about that one. But anyway, I'll get it all figured out, and I'll meet you guys in Cedarwood in the next part. Bye, guys!